Hi friends, I want to show you a simple trick on how to get a smooth surface on the canvas after using the spray varnish, because you know it leaves blemishes after use. So at first, shake the varnish very well, then spray it on the painting. And quickly before it dries, take a flat brush and move it on your painting like this. Again, spray the varnish, then move the brush. Here you go. Try it guys and tell me what you think. Thanks for watching. Bye.